Good morning, it's 7:45 now, and I'm walking to the student lounge to meet up with my friends. We usually don't wake up and study this early, but because exam is around the corner, so we decided to wake up a little earlier to study. Here, I'm blurting out what I have learned from the past lectures. I will cover up my notes using Anki flashcards and blurt out all the informations that I remember on a certain topic. In case you are unfamiliar with the study technique, blurting is an active recall technique which helps us to build long-term memory, at the same time find out your weak parts that might need more practice. This method was made popular by Unjaded Jade, which is one of my favorite study YouTubers, and I highly recommend this method if you are planning to try out new study techniques. After that, I decided to create some Anki flashcards for today's lecture. At 11, I had my Malay language class, which is compulsory for all Year 1 students. For this lesson, we are having forum discussions, but I had done it earlier, so I'm just chilling behind the classroom and revising my Anki flashcards.
Bagi mereka yang tak pasti apa itu kespesifik.
Okey, jadi sekian, terima kasih semua. Berjumpa lagi pada minggu depan dalam kalian. Okey. Ada yang pergi ke tak ada? Kalian tadi pada
okey, so I just finished my BM class and I'm now walking to Cafe Murni to eat with my friends. Then your hands are on your feet. They rest on your iliac crest. Here. This is my iliac crest.
Sing
By 12 a.m., I decided I have had enough, and so I did my night skincare routine and calling a night. Hope you guys enjoyed, and see you in my next video. Bye!